How to speak using Dasher. If Dasher is not already running, start the Dasher for Conversations shortcut. Type the text you want to say by zooming into the boxes containing letters. Once you have written what you want to say, zoom into the gray command box at the end of the alphabet and then into the Speak All box.
Congratulations.
Let's review it again with a more detailed explanation. Click with the mouse or press space to start zooming. The boxes containing letters are in alphabetical order. More likely letters are displayed in bigger boxes. I have zoomed into the letter C box, and then, inside the C box, I have zoomed into the letter O box. After writing congrat, the remainder of the word congratulations is extremely likely, so Dasher groups together that entire sequence of letters into a clump. Zooming into that clump of letters is very fast because there is no need to hunt for each subsequent letter. There is a special gray box with commands at the end of each alphabet list. Inside the gray command box, there are boxes for moving text around, deleting pieces of text, clearing text, and speaking text. Let's zoom into the Speak box. Inside the Speak box, I zoom into the All box and Dasher will speak the whole text.
Congratulations.